amazing, it's going up faster than the actual ride does. Up she goes. There's absolutely no wind today, so it's a great day to do this. Mm. Although they're going to have to be steady here. They're a lot braver than I am.
Yeah. I should have filmed all of that in a time lapse then, shouldn't I?
Well, it's not often you see the top of ice blast being put on. And then you have to slot it over. Finally.
Sorting out the compression field.
We're gonna pop it on and leave.
Oh. Easy does it. It would not be Blackpool if an horse didn't go past.
No.
Hopefully they have a good summer this year.
Are we on?
We're nearly on.
Can't see, it's so blurry.
That is precision.
We're not fast.
To be fair to him, I don't blame him for taking the time. Yeah. You certainly don't want to drop that. Once they slide it over, it's got to go about, what, a metre down? There we go.
Shall I post it on
She's over.
TV?
Do you? I'm sure Scott would be very thankful. Scott's usually very grateful when people send him stuff. And just like that, it's pretty much back in place. Excellent. Job well done, fellas.
Yeah.